busy few weeks, brother.
Yeah.
Welcome back to my channel. It's Eki. So today is another vlog, guys. My boys, I'm having flu. I'm just starting my day. Today is my friend's bridal shower. Her wedding is coming up next week weekend, but she decided to do her bridal shower today. So hopefully I'll be able to take you around my activities for today. So I'll be doing her makeup for the shower. If you are new here, please do well to subscribe, join this family, hit the notification bell so you don't miss new updates. And if you're an OG, thank you so much for always tuning in. And we just hit 270 subscribers. Yay! So grateful to all of you guys and to God. Get ready for the day.
By the way, guys, I'm in my sister's place. So our house is very close to my studio. So I come here most times, the weekends, I go to my house.
Are you sure you'll not remove this bag?
Guys, we just got in here and the load is too much, so the camera is shaking.
Good morning.
Yeah.
Oh, my box.
She's looking.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
God, wait. She's skin like milk. Like butter. Oh my Jesus. I want to be like what I do. God,
guys, we were really catching up on old times because it's been long we saw. We only chat on social media, so we're really gisting a lot. But because of their music playing at the background, I don't want YouTube to flag me for copyright, so that's why I mute the volume. But yeah, I really wish that you guys could hear what we were discussing. We were really catching up with on old times. Guys, we are done with her makeup. So the hairstylist is getting her ready. I'm excited that I'm part of this event, yeah. So our bride will soon be ready.
Thank you.
Who is that one entering my video?
Hi guys, so we are party ready.
Guys, the photographer decided to do a photo section for me, so this is my own photo section before the bride to be is ready for her shoot. I'm feeling myself. Oh my gosh, guys, I feel so pretty. I don't know what you guys think, but I feel I'm pretty here.
Hi guys, like I'm so super tired right now. We're done with the bridal shower. I can't go home today because I have a job as early as possible tomorrow morning, so it's better off here than going home and then coming back. So I decided to pass the night over here. Whoa. Hope you guys had a little fun. I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Okay, bye.
Yeah. Okay guys, so we are done here, heading to another location like I told you guys, so we are set. Good morning.
I love this piece over here, so beautiful.
She's still there. Yes.
Guys, outside is still very dark. The time is 4:46 and we'll soon be at the venue. And this map, guys, took us to the back of the hotel. We've been roaming the whole of this area just to look for this hotel. Finally we got to the front and we're here now. So after waiting for some minutes for the bride to pick our call, we are inside This particular section looks like a cave. I don't know if you're noticing that, but the place is quite beautiful, guys. So we are about to start our work. Okay, we missed the room number before. Finally, we've gotten it. Okay, so guys, I was supposed to do the chief bridesmaid makeup first before any other person, but she decided to give the chance to another person because she said she was feeling sleepy. So this is the chief's bridesmaid. We're here quite on time, if not for the fact that the map took us to the back of the hotel. But though, we still have much time because we got to the hotel exactly 5:03. So I just wanted to take more time, like a little more time on us face or her makeup than the rest of the people, because we are looking at 11 bridal party for today. Our chief bridesmaid is ready, guys.
Whew. Hi guys, we just finished after a long day with Joe. Like since 5 a.m. we've been here.
The workload was now too much because of the extra people we had.
Hey guys, another day. I'm going home. I'm so tired, guys. Super tired. Super tired. This place is actually beautiful. It's looking like ancient decoration or something, or art.
This is
where we're
going to
follow.
Yeah. Because police are coming. This is the same road.
It's the same now.
We'll come back.
Hey. What happened now? Please, please, let's go before. Oh, what are you doing? Let's see, you want to scatter people still?
Guys, our boat driver is here already, so let's go home.
Hi beautiful people, today is Monday. I told you guys that this vlog was gonna last for 2-3 days. So I was super exhausted. I couldn't end the vlog yesterday because I wanted to end it on Sunday morning. So I just decided to end the vlog here because part 2 of the vlog is gonna come probably next week, because this week by Saturday is the Bedu day. Probably I'll be starting on another vlog by Friday, so you know, you guys get to see how the wedding went down. I am super super excited, and if you've not subscribed yet and joined this beautiful family, please do so, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you don't miss new videos. I don't mind this hair, like,
you know how gel can be fucking gel.
See how she's shining her teeth. By the way guys, that's my younger sister.
Can they see me still?
Before, what? They see you. Oh, guys, don't mind my hair. That's what I was trying to tell you before she brought her head. My hair is so rough. I don't know. I think I'm going to wash it off and then just try to do something simple. Because obviously we're going to tie gilly. But I usually have headache. So I don't know if I'm going to tie the gilly all through. So I'm actually wondering if I should go and redress the hair or just wash it. I don't know, but I'll try and see what I can do to the hair, okay? Because it's looking rough right now. It's not even looking like I did it 2 days ago. Maybe 3 days ago. Yeah. Okay.
Rise down now.
I'll see you in the next vlog. Stay tuned, stay blessed, and stay beautiful till I come your way next time. Bye, guys.